Titanların savaşı ve öfkesi dinmek bilmiyor. Geçtiğimiz haftalarda Clash of Titans'ın devam niteliğinde olan Red of Titans gösterime girmişti. İlk iki filmde gişede iyi başarı yakalayan film, üçüncü filmiyle beyaz perdeye yakında veda edecek. Stop motion ve CGI teknolojisiyle çekilen hızlı aksiyon sahnelerinin birbirini kovaladığı ve görsel efektlerin ustaca kullanıldığı filmde başrol oyuncusu Sam Worthington oldukça hırpalanıyor. Bu görkemli filmin kamera arkasını izlemek istiyorsanız Clash of the Titans ve Red of Titans'ın kamera arkası Cinemascope'ta.
Have you seen what's happening out there?
It's a fun, fast adventure movie.
It's going to be incredible entertainment.
They need to be reminded of the order of things.
We're not doing a history project. We're kind of ramping it up.
And action!
We've reopened the door to Greek mythology. We have monsters. We have gods. We have Medusa.
Just try to hold it like this.
If I do this, I do it as a man.
But you are not just a man.
The stunts, the settings, the costumes, everything is really impressive.
All the special effects are fantastic.
Effects, stunt, action, it's just as exciting as Clash of the Titans.
Release the Kraken!
What do you see?
I see a man who can change everything.
Time for the mortals to pay.
It's a fun ride that if you're 9 to 90, you're going to get on and enjoy going on this journey with him.
Perseus is the son of Zeus. He's half god, and he decides to fight against it. He wants to be a man.
He's gonna take on the gods. He's gonna take on Medusa. He's gonna take on the Kraken and whatever comes along.
If I do this, I do it as a man. But you are not just a man.
I'm Zeus, the king of the gods. They reward my love with defiance.
Hades comes up from the underworld, suggests that the humans need terrorizing.
They need to be reminded of the order of things.
Perseus has other ideas.
You can make your own destiny. Show me the way.
Zeus chose, so will I.
This is Medusa's lair. This is the toughest sequence and yet the second day of principal photography.
Medusa, we all kind of know about from the first original Clash of the Titans.
In the original movie, she moved relatively slowly. But what they're in for is incredibly fast moving with a lethal bow and arrow. And of course, if you look at her, you're going to turn to stone.
The Kraken is a villainous creature that's formed from part of Hades' flesh.
It's the secret weapon of Hades. It's this beast which he controls.
And our film has given it a shape and a form and a hideousness that's going to wreak destruction.
According to everyone else, it's a fact that you cannot kill this creature, then he just doesn't care.
If someone's getting attacked by a Kraken, I'm going to take it on.
Clash of the Titans.
Times have changed, Zeus. The humans have abandoned us.
Let the humans rot.
You would preach defeat before the first blow is struck, brother.
Who's preaching defeat? We need to be allies.
My son!
Run, run!
Helios! Get back! Stay down!
To stand still.
As you know.
Yes, I saw it.
Okay, the most important thing is to do nothing.
Nothing I do well.
Love of Zeus!
Told you to do nothing.
I did
just stand still.
Action, sir.
She just stay still. It's not that hard.
I didn't do anything.
Cut the counterweights!
Don't cut the counterweights!
The Titan. Vicious demons bred for combat. No other sight inspires fear like the mighty Makai. They are double torsoed, sword wielding. Unstoppable killing machines.
The Makai are these spirits of battle. We thought that they could be great shock troops for the Titan army.
When Dan and I were coming up with Makai, a nightmare soldier was the idea.
These Makai come out of these explosions that are very, very nasty. They're just incredibly demonic.
Above you!
Final battle with an army of Makai. From an action point of view, I think that'll be something people haven't seen before.
Aided by spirits of war and death on the battlefield, these warriors have no limit for destruction. When the Makai attack, entire armies fall.
Frontline attack!
The Titans. The Chimera is a fire-spewing fiend that takes the form of a multi-beast mashup. Dual razor-toothed heads, colossal wings, and a tail tipped with a serpent's head. All armed with one explosive weapon.
The Chimera, it's just such a cool character. It's this weird Frankenstein amalgam of all these different creatures, and we thought that could be really terrifying.
The heads work in tandem. One throws out a fuel, then the other throws out a heat haze that ignites in mid-air.
We had to really push this creature to make it look like it came from hell, and it's angry, and it's got one thing on its mind, and that's total destruction.
This creature really beats Perseus's ass.
I just had an idea that I wanted to get beat up every time, and every hit hurts, every punch hurts.
A Chimera sighting, should one somehow escape alive, is considered an omen of destruction, portending disasters from shipwrecks to volcanic eruptions. These ferocious creatures are truly the harbingers of doom.
What are you waiting for?
Perseus!
Wrath of the Titans.
touch fate.